anything. Set the timer. Stop. Gonna be good. Sue to talk. Now, I know y'all probably wondering, what the fuck is he doing? This is how a single guy eats. It's how he prepares his food. It's how we live. You know, we don't have women in the kitchen to make extravagant meals. We got to use what we got. But me doing so, I choose to do so in a healthy way. So that's why you're seeing mostly protein, high protein and vitamin content, greens, vegetables, you know, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, swine fish boneless fillets, and of course an egg I'm frying up, you know. So I'm starving, but you know, as I'm getting older and I'm getting focused on health, I take more time in figuring out what I'm gonna eat as far as just getting something to eat. And people that do this end up living a lot longer, believe it or not. Let's see what it's looking like. Looking lovely. Yes. Looks real good. I'm gonna throw it back in for another minute, just to be sure. Don't like how my fish looks. Okay, got to flip my egg. pepper on here. Some garlic powder. Yeah, something weird with my seasonings. But it works, damn it. Yeah, I mean, it takes a little bit of extra time to use this route to prepare your food, but like I said, it works out in the long run, pays off in the long run when it comes to how you think, how you feel, your health. But that's an individual choice. I'm not trying to tell nobody what to do. That's your decision. Whether you want to eat, live healthy, or whether you want to be out of shape, fat, obese, and sick. I choose to be healthy. I do so when I can, because I'm going to keep it honest. I don't eat meals like this every day. Right now, I'm in the process of cutting weight, and this is how I have to eat to lose weight, you know. But I'm trying to make it to where I get used to eating meals like this, so I make my weight cutting process a little bit longer each time I have to do so, to wean myself away from the foods and drinks that's not up to par health wise. That's, you know, ridiculous with sodium and sugar contents. You don't need that stuff. It'll mess up your kidneys, you know. You can't detoxify your blood. Before you know it, you're on dialysis. You know, or you need a kidney transplant. You're always sick. Then before you know it, you know, you got diabetes, your blood pressure up and down. And you can't control nothing that's going on with your body. You don't want to put yourself in that situation. And it starts when you're young. You start getting in the habit of eating and drinking healthy early in life, so it's not so hard later on down the road. No, I'm only 28, and that's not really that young. So I mean, it's a start for me, because when I was younger, looking at my appearance, I don't have the lean, muscular physique I used to have when I was playing football and when I was in the Marine Corps. I'm not built like that anymore. So now I have to increase my efforts in improving my health. And it all starts with your diet. Okay? Okay, now you see this? It's not the best looking meal in the world, but it's a delicious one, it's a healthy one, and I'm about to smash it because I'm starving. So I'm hoping to try to make more videos like this in the future. I'll see how I do. Anyways, all of y'all have a good one. Peace, be blessed, and I'll holler at you in the next one.